We are here in Chikwawa district. This is just one of the many camps that have been set up after the Malawi floods. Here, close to the school, the Red Cross has set up tents where people who have been displaced moved to. The Malawi Red Cross is currently distributing food as well as some non-food items such as soap, buckets, plates to provide relief for the displaced people. Right after the distribution, the Malawi Red Cross is also disseminating some messages on hygiene and health.